to delete a product recipe, just scroll through to the one we want to remove. So in this case, we're gonna delete our 50 pound. Okay, so you wanna have selected that particular recipe. Then up here, DEL, okay, the arrow down is the DEL button. So press and hold, and you'll see remove come on the screen. You just press okay, and it just takes a few seconds, and then that removes the recipe. So now when you look through the menu, we've got 25 pound, and the 50 pound has been removed.